welcome to Providence City Hall. It is my pleasure to be with you today and to be the host of the city's St. Patrick's Day celebration, one of the most beloved traditions we have here in the city of Providence, and a wonderful opportunity we have to give thanks for the rich heritage and the many contributions of Irish Americans in our city. And today we highlight Irish American achievement in the enduring traditions of the Irish in Providence and throughout the state of Rhode Island.